Hi, this is Shaman Lakia. I live in Virginia, close to Washington, D.C. in the U.S. Landed in India about 2 weeks ago. Came in with some issues of nasal polyps, but during my flight and a few days in staying in India, the nasal issues were really bad. I was getting a lot of bad headaches. So I decided to explore meeting some ENT surgeons in Bombay while I was staying. So I met three of them. Dr. Agrawal actually was the last one that I met. We did some CT scans just to make sure the problem was clarified. Out of all the three surgeons I met and a couple of others that I spoke to over the phone, Dr. Agarwal's approach to solving the problem I had was by far better than anything I had heard from any doctors, not just here, but quite a few ENT specialists back in the US who are close friends and family of ours as well. So I decided, because the pain was at a level where I couldn't bear it, to go ahead and go ahead with his recommendation of doing a detailed surgery, and he would only know what it is, but mainly I think it was just cleaning up the sinuses to the point where any kind of recurrence would not happen. Because of his approach, I was very convinced that this is the only chance I had for me to solve the problem I have now and for the long run. The overall experience, obviously there's a concern and an option for folks like us who are in the US to have better medical treatment, or at least that's what the perception is. But when you understand the kind of technology that Dr. Agrawal works with, the experience that he has had, which is, I didn't find any difference, if not, his approach and his knowledge of even how these issues are treated in the US was probably much higher than most doctors I spoke to back there. So I was pretty convinced that with the robotics system that he has in place, his 20 years of experience of, and it was very interesting when he shared that, you know, his approach to medicine has evolved based on even his own mistakes. Where, you know, he's tried the traditional methods of, you know, band-aiding a problem, but the recurrence has been almost 100% from his past experiences and a lot of things I understood based on the research I did. So I think his approach was very much focused on, I don't want to have a surgery on you again. And that's what I'm focused on. And that convinced me that this was the place where I needed to be for a long-term solution. Even if I had the option of doing this in the US, I am pretty convinced that there's no one back there who would have done the kind of job that Dr. Agrawal has done. So I'm eternally thankful for him and his staff who have been very good through the whole experience. So again, I thank everyone on this team to help me.
Okay, so after your surgery for the polyps, now it's almost what, 10 days, right?
Yeah.
So do you feel any difference in the sense of smell? Is it less? Is it more? Is it the same?
Yeah, it's the same. I mean, I've had major nasal issues I mentioned earlier, but I've, you know, except for some very nice breathing that I haven't experienced in the last few months, it's been just great. So that part is, you know, if I was breathing at a level 2, now I'm breathing at a level 7 or 8, I'm still healing. But from a smell, it's just been very neutral. And India
it's
is a lot more,
It's not reduced at all.
It's not reduced at all, yeah. Yeah, it's been a great, and I'm looking forward to the next couple of weeks where I fully heal and I can really breathe. Then I can take on things that I have not been able to take on, like more deep breathing exercises and things along those lines too, for me to have a much healthier lifestyle than I've had in the last few months.
Perfect.